Davis, what the fuck? You've got to give Aaron that presentation. Move, dude. She's gonna chew your ass.
Dude, I don't care anymore. She just hated it anyway. Hand it off. Rip me a new one. Pretend it's martini time.
Maybe if you didn't fulfill your own prophecies, she wouldn't shit-can all your stuff.
Fuck that, dude. She'd throw a baby out of a window if it polished her own ass.
That is why she's the boss and you're the minion.
Fuck.
You can't hide it. You're seeing him again.
Just get out. Both of you, just get the fuck out.
He's your son.
I don't care if you both die. I don't need you. I don't need him. Take your son and get the fuck out. Now!
What we have here. Survivors, thieves, or infected. Front man, talk.
We're survivors. We dodged the fire bombers across the river.
Only one thing comes from the other side of the river. Infected. If you came from the other side of the river, how come you're not infected?
Do I look like a fucking scientist to you? We've got passports. That was enough to leave. Next thing we know, there's planes raining shit down on us and half-stewed meat bags coming at us from every side.
We just want to get to St. Teresa's.
St. Teresa's? Everything there is dead. And if it ain't dead, and still walking, we'll kill it outright.
What do you mean everything's dead? St. Teresa's is a sanctuary. Who the fuck are you to say they're all dead?
Who am I? Just a guy on a hillside. My wife was at St. Teresa's, though. And the last time I saw her, she was three ribs deep in a stockbroker's chest. Who am I? I ain't nobody. But we are all that remains.